that his country deserves only the best. He clocks into work on the dot of 8:45 a.m. every morning, 15 minutes before his start. No, he says he's not a workaholic. He simply likes to get the job done. The job at hand is not just his duty, but also his dharma. He's hardly ever seen in public, rarely gives interviews or attend public functions. Yet, his honesty and integrity are legendary. The Golkar Railway project came to him after he had retired from the railways. It was a daunting task to lay a 760-kilometer rail track from Mumbai to Kochi through the rugged mountains of the Western Ghats. Environmentalists protested. Politicians said it would never be done. The project ran short of money. In an unprecedented initiative, E. Sridharan raised public bonds to finance it. Today, the Konkan Railway chugs merrily down the coastline. And all because E. Sridharan's willpower moved the mountain. He is one of Time Magazine's Asian heroes. But to us at CNN IBN, he's much, much more than that. To us, he's one of modern India's greatest sons. Not just a dreamer, but a builder. Not just an achiever for himself, but one who's dedicated his achievements to every Indian.
Everything has been spoken about the person. Two things strikes me. First, karma and dharma. He is working as if karma is his dharma. He is not taking karma as the only part of his livelihood. No. He is not working for his earning. He's doing it, you know, with the belief that if I do my karma, I have done my dharma. So a lot of things, there are a lot of positives. One other thing which strikes to me, that the project of talking about the Delhi Metro project, it had two things. One, that the project was on time, which is very unusual in India, in bureaucracy. It's very unusual to find projects on time. The second thing is, it was within the budget. There were two significant aspects of this film, that the project was on time, the project was in within the budget. So these two things. He took up the project of Konkan Railway. Konkan Railway politicians said that this project can never complete. This project can never complete because of the terrain, type of terrain from Mumbai to Kochi. Those who have travelled in that terrain must be aware how difficult that terrain is. Kitla bogdao aave chhe, kitli surango khodvi padi hase. You know, the landscape is the landscape which you find between Mumbai to Pune. It's a very difficult terrain. You must have seen that, right? So it must have been a huge project, and the success of Konkan Railway today is due to this man. So we are ready to share our views with the contributions made by Mr. Sridharan for 2 minutes. Then we'll move on. We'll excuse you for not answering that, but in the meantime, what we'll do is we'll play another film for you. Please. Story about Mr. Falke. Last one.
Myself, I am Falke. Now I am ship manager ruler at Argo Nashik. Now this is the story, or you can say, of 1991, when I was posted as one of the remotest SAB, that is Tamangavuri in Amravati district and Nagpur. This SAB was carrying more than 80% of patrons, or of portfolios there. And it was a loss-making branch and full of problems. Nobody was going, people interested in going there. Then I am posted at that branch. As soon as I was posted, I scanned that area. Other than banking inside problems, there were also outside problems were there. There is the scarcity of water, drinking water. Water for animals, income is very, very low. Monocropping area. People were illiterate. These Adivasi, these are two communities, the Gowri and Korku. Then I find that there is malnutrition problem. Ek ek gaon ke 10-10 bachche at a time mar rahe hain. So I scanned and jotted down all the problems, inside problems, outside problems, and jotted down. And so first I find that what is the most important problem, that is the water problem. So we discussed with the, called the meeting and discussed with the what we can do. One river was very small, Nala, some river was going on that. So, and addition to that, there was a common well, which we were dry. So I immediately struck, why should not be one Bandara? But Bandara, it requires so many problems and so many things. So I thought, why should not we go to the different type of Bandara? So one day, all the people came and they volunteered themselves, and when Bandara was ready, within 15 days, that well was full of water and all the problems. Then I found second problem. But the second problem was, the most problem was that the people were illiterate. Because they are adversity people. This is the root cause, that of low income, disease and all these things. Illiteracy is the root problem. So again I started and thinking, and mujhe all of a sudden ekdam strike hua ki gaon mein ye jo adivasi gaon, har ek adivasi gaon mein ek common factor hota hai, woh ek devi ka mandir hota hi hota hai. To maine kya kiya, aur mein sabko ikhatta kiya, aur woh gaon mein chalne ke baad woh aap unko woh dile ki main padhunga, bas that's all, nothing else. So to my surprise, I was not expected, within 2.5 months all the people were recruited, all the people. Third problem was most important, that is malnutrition. And second, वो जो आदिवासी लोगों के नौ नौ बच्चे दस दस बच्चे एट ए टाइम मर जाते, क्योंकि वो भगवान के भरोसे रहते. तो मैंने सोचा कि गांव गांव में जाके क्या किया जाए. तो मेरे कुछ डॉक्टर पहचान के थे, कोई डिस्ट्रिक्ट प्लेस के डॉक्टर पहचान के थे, सारे पहचान के थे, एस डी ओ, कलेक्टर, वो सारे को मैंने इकट्ठा किया, फिर एक एक कैंप लगा. इसका इम्पैक्ट हुआ कि लोगों का पहले तो जीवन मान बढ़ गया, लोगों का इनकम बढ़ गया. दूसरा, जो मरने वाले जो बच्चे थे, जो भावनात्मक ये था, वो काम हो गया. गवर्नमेंट डिपार्टमेंट इसमें बहुत खुश हो गया, साक्षरता मुहिम होने के उनका भी काम हो गया. और बैंक का एक आया, तो जो मेन हमारा एनपीए था, वो कब एनपीए कैसे कम हो गए हमको भी पता नहीं चला.
Yeah, people found it very comic, but it's not true, because he made real significant things. When he entered that bank, you know, 80% were bad loans. Loko e loan lidi yane pachi chukovanu bhuli gaya athva to bhulaadi deva maaru. Actually he found that the problems were not, you know, few of the problems were from bank, but there were some other banks which were from for outside bank. Three mukhya prashna I identify kiya. First was water. ગામની બાજુમાં એક નદી હતી, એ નદીમાંથી એને એક કુવો, કુવાની અંદર પાણી આવી શકે ગામની અંદર રહેલા કુવા માટે, એના માટે એને પાઇપલાઇન બનાવી. The second was, you know, illiteracy. He took people to માતાસ મંદિર and made them take oath that મેં આપને બચ્ચો કો પઢાઉંગા. Third thing, the third problem was that of malnutrition. Malnutrition હતું, એના કારણે શું થયું કે માલન્યુટ્રિશનને કારણે ધેર વોઝ યુ નો ધ ડેથ રેટ ઓફ ધ ઇન્ફન્ટ્સ વોઝ વેરી લાર્જ ઇન ધેટ સિટી. બાળકો મરી જતા હતા, છ છ સાત સાત આઠ આઠ બાળકો એક સાથે મરી જતા હતા. હિમસેલ્ફ મેડ યુઝ ઓફ હિઝ ગુડ ઓફિસિસ. પોતાના મિત્રો જે બીજા સિટીઝની અંદર હતા, કલેક્ટર્સ હતા, ડોક્ટર્સ હતા, એ બધાનો ઉપયોગ કરી અને હી ક્રિએટેડ અવેરનેસ ઇન ધ વિલેજ. હી established and he launched some camps in the village. ગામ ની અંદર કેમ્પ્સ ઓર્ગેનાઇઝ કર્યા અને બધાની હેલ્થ અને હાઇજીન વિશે એ લોકોને ખ્યાલ આપ્યો અને હેલ્થ ઇમ્પ્રુવ કરાવી. આ બધાનો ફાયદો શું થયો? લોકોનું જીવન ધોરણ ઊંચું આવ્યું અને અલ્ટિમેટલી એમને પોતાને ખ્યાલ ના આવ્યો કે જે નોન પરફોર્મિંગ એસેટ્સ જે છે, એનપીએ જે એને વાત કરી, એ બધા એનપીએ વર્કિંગ એસેટ્સ થઈ ગયા. And ultimately, the bank started making profits. So again, the case in which the contribution is not only helping the person in social service, but also helps in doing the contribution for his own organization. Now with this set of ideas imbibed in your minds, it's time that we wind up the session with good brainstorms. I request Professor Vasani sir to take you through the ending session.
अपना विवेक होम नजीक में टीचर्स ने volunteers ne appeal chesam
collector regards
appeal chesam okay so everybody is happy
yes.
Okay then we will again come for module 2 for your belief for your wellness and that is the vision of our vice chancellor today I thanks Swamiji Tyagolav Swami who allowed us to have this kind of program over here also thanks the principal who gave all the facilities to serve you better
please be seated
and here is my name
please behave yourself be seated please at least it is expected after this program
so here we learn many things initially I told that Yogiji Maharaj who was the guru of Hariprasad Swami Hariprasad Swami know that guru of Tyagolav Swami so Yogiji Maharaj served society a lot I told you in the Gondal they have the deposit of only 50 paisa atha nama e logo silak ja hisab mele the varse hoy evi paristhiti ma aje apne aa level ne aa jagyae pohchya chhe એનું કારણ કે આવા સત્પુરુષોની સેવા ભાવના અને એના દ્વારા જ આપણે ઉજળા છીએ એના દ્વારા જ આપણે આવી રીતે આગળ આવી રહ્યા છીએ અને એ જ આ બધી એક્ટિવિટી આપણને કરાવે છે એનો આપણને લાભ મળે છે સોસાયટી કેમ લાભ મળે આપણા પર્સનલ લાઈફમાં કેમ લાભ મળે અને એમાંથી આપણું કેમ ડેવલપમેન્ટ થાય પર્સનલ ડેવલપમેન્ટ કેમ થાય અને આપણને સારી નોકરી મળી જાય આપણે સારા ઇન્ડસ્ટ્રિયલિસ્ટ બની શકીએ આજે કોઈને એચપીમાં ધારો કે પ્રમોશન આપવાનું હોય તો પહેલા અભી ઉચીલને જ પ્રમોશન આપશે કંપની કેમ કે આપણે એનું કન્ટ્રીબ્યુશન જોયું તો સપોઝ કે એને પગાર ડબલ કરવાનો હોય એ જે તે કંપનીમાં તો પેલો કોણ કેન્ડિડેટ હોય એ પણ આપણે વિચારવાનું છે ઇન્ડસ્ટ્રીયલ આપણે ઇન્ડસ્ટ્રી સ્થાપવા માંગતા હોઈએ તો આપણી પસાડી કેવી રીતે બીજા હેલ્પ કરવાની ભાવના કેવી રીતે હોવી જોઈએ એ આપણે અહીંયા જાણવા મળ્યું પ્લીઝ માય ટીમ પ્લીઝ રગાણી સાહેબ પ્લીઝ સર